Established in 2015 by the United Nations General Assembly, the Sustainable Development Goals are a collection of interlinked global objectives designed to be a blueprint to achieve a better and more sustainable future for all. That same year, Toyota announced its Environmental Challenge 2050.
We have seen this with many corporations that have actually stepped out of line in a very positive way and brought about change. Those are the kind of examples to look up to.
We want to go beyond eliminating environmental impacts and instead create net positive impacts on the planet and society.
In Toyota's case, we block out 5-year milestones and are building a path toward achievement of that vision.
In North America, Toyota's environmental activities are designed around 4 important focus areas: achieving carbon neutrality, conserving water, reducing waste, and protecting biodiversity.
The 7th Action Plan puts out the groundwork for us to continue to push ourselves to really make change within this next 5 years, but with that same look at what's going to happen by 2025, what's going to happen by 2030. So we need to continue to make these steps. So that 7th Action Plan is that guiding principle that keeps us moving in this direction.
Challenge 1. Toyota has a vision to achieve carbon neutrality through a wide range of zero emissions vehicles.
There are rural consumers, there are urban consumers, different access to garages and charging and hydrogen infrastructure and the rest. So how do we put a portfolio of products out there that can meet the needs of the broadest array of consumers and deliver the best benefit for CO2 reduction?
We have a broad range of vehicles the consumers are looking for, and to have global auto shows back on the market, it's a great way to introduce our new vehicles and new technologies to consumers around the world. We were really excited to introduce the BZ4X, which is our re-entry into a full battery electric market. The science is very clear. CO2 and greenhouse gas are impacting the environment. We want to do our part to offer vehicles that take us to a carbon neutral future, but still meet the needs of consumers today and tomorrow.
Toyota Mirai is the company's first hydrogen fuel cell electric vehicle on the market in California, Quebec, and British Columbia. Challenge 2, handle life cycle zero CO2 emissions.
Toyota is really a family, and as Toyota continues to provide a lot of leadership on creating sustainable transportation and innovative ways to solve some of the problems that are facing society, it's really important that the dealer network's aligned with that vision.
Toyota also announced the delivery of 10 hydrogen fuel cell electric Class 8 trucks for operation at the ports of Los Angeles and Long Beach.
The amount of diesel fuel that would be reduced if every one of those trucks was a fuel cell with the only emissions coming out of it was water. That would be an incredible benefit to society.
That's what separates the entities that are serious about it, such as Toyota, where their emphasis is on, let's do it the right way, that'll not only protect what's occurring now, but for future generations also.
Challenge 3, to create Plant Zero CO2.
Toyota has a strong record of innovation to help reduce the impact of our vehicles and our manufacturing operations on our environment. More specifically, reducing CO2 emissions by 25% by 2025. And this is from our baseline in 2014.
Challenge 4, minimizing and optimizing water usage. Water is a precious and finite resource critical to the survival of the planet.
Using various tools, for instance from the World Resource Institute, we have analyzed our sites to understand where we have areas of high water stress.
Challenge 5, establishing a recycling-based society and systems.
We continue to develop and commercialize technologies that enable the use of sustainable materials in a range of components and applications.
Challenge 6, establishing a future society in harmony with nature.
Toyota has been a member of the Wildlife Habitat Council since 1999. Over time, we develop a more strategic approach with the company to align their activities with conservation priorities that are meaningful, investing in nature in a way that's going to have success for that operation, but also for the habitat and the species that it depends on.
We realized that there are also an opportunity, given where Toyota is located throughout North America, to help migratory species, the monarch butterfly.
Toyota is one of the biggest companies in the world, and we should show other corporations and organizations having a positive impact in these spaces matters, and encourage them to get involved. Every division across Toyota can really get involved in the 7th Environmental Action Plan. This creates brand value for Toyota and goodwill in communities.
I've been able to go to Japan and tour those plants as well as understand their energy reduction projects. I've been here since 2006 and I've seen all the improvements that we've done to help reduce energy usage throughout our site as well as globally.
When it comes to our region in Baja, we achieve and exceed all the environmental regulations that the city and the state have, creating the awareness of the importance of these energy reduction projects, not only in our plant, but also in our community, reducing the carbon footprint.
One of the great things about our partnership with Toyota is to bring the Toyota employees into our work, engage in National Public Lands Day, and learn about Toyota's commitment to these goals in a real hands-on way.
Check out the website that you see on the screen, and you can learn more about what you can do in your day-to-day activities. We all have a part to play in saving the planet.
It makes the most economic sense. It makes sense for us as a people to be able to live in an environment that benefits everybody, including the wildlife and the species, the air and the water. That's what this is all about.
From its North American manufacturing plants to the roughly 1 million Toyota and Lexus vehicles assembled in the U.S., Toyota is investing and advancing toward a brighter tomorrow, one that is practical and sustainable. Let's make a better planet.